Police recovered a body at Lincoln Beach today. Police say the initial call was around 11:30 this morning. The person's identity and how they died is unclear right now, but we saw at least a dozen police units that were parked near Hayne Boulevard when we arrived. A witness told us police were searching a wooded area between two gazebos. It looks like they removed a lot of evidence from that scene, so if you know something that could help investigators, you're urged to call Crime Stoppers.